friends, though. We've got business to attend to.